revelation courtesy the CIA. Groom and Young Lee Harvey for a special day. They led him right on down their golden path. Sacrificial lamb, he created his past. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. They told him he was in the CIA. Sent him off to Russia for an extended stay. Taught him Russian language, gave him YouTube information. Spy plane went down for a Cold War confrontation. The Russians did not know what it was that they should do with this obvious CIA man with a mission no one knew. And when he came back with his Russian wife, he thought he'd be rewarded with a decent life. But he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. His CI special handler met Lee upon arrival. Took him under wing, no chance of Lee's survival. They set Lee Harvey up to struggle at minimum wage, with plenty of ideas to keep his spare time engaged. Lee worked as an informant for the FBI, continued with his life as an American spy. Back with David Ferry, banished to Sean their Cuban friends, distributing Cuban levers, another means of Lee's end. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey. Plot on the way, a Karen heading to Dallas was to murder JFK. But he was relaying news, something who already knew. And there's nothing about his mouth that old Jagger's gonna do. Harvey did not realize it was all just a game. And he had been set up to be a killer and take the blame. A foot soldier only knows one thing he can do. Follow all the orders as they make their way through. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. So he went on down to work just like any other day. The murders had rerouted the president's motorcade. They took their six best shots from three kills on locations, provided Lee's name and concluded the investigation. Every assassination needs a patsy to die, but something went bad wrong and Lee Harvey was taken alive. He talked for two full days, no recording or the word. It was just a matter of time before it no longer be heard. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. Set up from the start and murdered 24. Lee took one for the team without knowing the score. He knew his killer well, Jack Ruby was his name. They each been given parts in that coup d'etat game. The Warren Commission committed the treasonous dirty deed of lying to the people. Meanest words known believed, alone at the end, into his grave, hated by the people, no one was saved. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey Oswald. He was Lee Harvey, he was Lee Harvey, he